is it? God damn it, that's gotta be close.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Another nest. Let's go.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Whew. There's another one. Time to burn. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Yeah, let's burn it up. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you up. Militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. You sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Gotcha.
In here! Help!
In here! Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
I see ya, asshole!
Damn!
Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. Send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
Thank you.
Colonel, sir. Just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
He's one of ours. Let him in.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.